This new Google update is going to change everything in Google search, in Google ads, how you actually search it, how you advertise your business. It is really important to understand these new AI shifts and AI changes which are happening nowadays in the industry, especially with the Google, where Google is just no more in the fight with the ChatGPT, but it's actually owning the ground. So everyone thought when ChatGPT came in that Google's gonna die. No one's gonna go to the Google and search for any keywords or any of the services. Everyone is going to ask from ChatGPT. And then Perplexity came in, where it was a research type of AI agent, and everyone was thinking that Google's search gonna die. No one's gonna search anything on Google and everything. Now everything will be on ChatGPT or on Perplexity or Grok or these other chatbot LLM models. But Google has completely changed the game in last few months, and the features which they have added in Google search with AI mode and in Google ads, everything is now AI, and it is going to completely change how the small businesses or marketers or SEO specialists perform the SEO, perform the Google ads and all of that kind of stuff. In this video, we will be diving deep into latest Google AI mode which they added and see how we can understand it's working and how we can basically try to rank on Google AI mode. So make sure to watch the complete video, and I'll give you step-by-step process on how we can basically outrank Google AI mode and also learn more about Google AI mode, because it's been latest released and there are fewer results from Google search that are showing up. It is mostly like a chat agent. So make sure to watch the complete video and let's get dive into it. Before proceeding to the video, there's a request from you guys that please do not forget to subscribe our channel. Only 5 to 6% of our viewership is subscribing to this channel. So please make sure to subscribe, which will help us create more valuable content for you guys. So guys, previously this Google AI mode was only available in US, but is now available worldwide. And you can access the Google search AI mode just by clicking on this AI mode button here. And if I click on it, it is basically going to open up the interface, which is more like ChatGPT. So it's a chat interface, but let's try find out some of the thing here. So if I search for plumbers near Queens, New York, so I'm assuming that's my location, right? You can also search near me. And if I hit enter, you can see it's going to think and kick off the search. And after a few seconds, it is going to show some of the websites on the right hand side. And then if you scroll down below, which is the exciting part, it mostly shows the Google Maps. So if you see the results here, you can see all of this is coming from the Google Maps. And local SEO is now important more than ever. If you are selling services, make sure you have a Google Map listing and make sure you have good amount of genuine reviews. A lot of people try to fake the Google reviews, but it's not going to work because Google have all of the location from your cell phone and all of the data of your Google search. So there's no point of adding fake Google reviews. You can incentivize your customers or give them actually good service so they can not resist but leaving a good review, right? So it is really important to have good reviews, because in Google AI mode, Google is really focusing on Google Maps when you talk about local SEO. And one other thing which I would suggest, which you should focus on. So if I scroll down further, you can see that it's all Google Map, but below that, we have these questions showing up. Now that is really important. Now when I click on that, it is basically going to give it a question, which is going to further increase the context that what we are actually looking for. And on the right hand side for that, we have these websites showing up. And if I click on any of the website from the right hand side after asking the question, which I did here, it is going to basically highlight that specific part. So you can see that it is highlighting that specific part which I basically asked here, which plumbers offer free estimates in Queens. So here we have somewhere free estimates. Where do we see that? So here you can see that we have free estimate showing up on this website. So we really need to focus on what people are asking. And this is all data driven, meaning Google didn't give this question like randomly. They know that what are people going to ask after that specific search query. So we will really have to incorporate or add content relevant to these questions which people are asking, and we can find out this from Google AI mod. And this is a really great and neat trick in order to optimize your website in Google's AI mod. Now you can add more context to your AI mod search by uploading the picture. So here's an option of uploading a picture where you can basically add more context to this AI mod search, and it will be able to search as per the image which you will upload. You can also upload the PDFs from here. So if you click on upload image, you can simply upload the PDFs as well. And there's also a canvas mode. If you upload a PDF, you can write some stuff, you can do some stuff in canvas, which will help you achieve more complex tasks from the AI mode as compared to the normal Google search. Google is now constantly focusing on AI and adding more features like Google Lens and Google AI Labs, Lab Search. There's a ton of AI features which they are adding constantly. And when you talk about Google Ads has completely changed. It is no longer about adding the keywords on a daily basis, monitoring the keywords, and checking out the Google trends. Google is already ahead of that game. They already know, they already have all of the data. So you should be really focusing on your local reviews. You should be good with your customers and make sure to give the proper data to Google system. Google's no longer relying on just Google Maps and the Google search. It is basically taking all of the data from your Facebook, from your videos, from your YouTube, from your Shorts. All of that data is being collected, and that audience which Google has from the data which you feed into the system, it is going to display that to your customers. So if you put in the garbage to the Google AI data system, you are going to get the garbage. So make sure to feed in the right data to Google AI system so that you can dominate the businesses, dominate the marketing, and dominate your business with these latest AI trends. Old techniques and old trends is not gonna work any longer. So make sure to ahead of this AI game. We have been managing a lot of services business in New York specifically, and we have seen a really great results with these latest Performance Max AI campaign, which have been performing really well. Some of the cost per conversion which we were having like of $100 has now been reduced to $40 and $30 due to this new AI thing, because Google's no longer just focusing on Google search. Google is showing your ads on Gmail, on devices, and all of that other devices due to the data which you feed into your system. So make sure to stay ahead of all of the latest trends and these AI features coming in. I'm gonna create a lot more videos related to that, so make sure to subscribe to the channel. That's it for this video. Until next video, have a great day.